March on!
I need to catch my breath.
Strength fades.
To victory!
Nice, don't you think? Group is shaping up nicely. We just have to try a little harder tomorrow. If I wrote a true account of our battles, people will think we're a bunch of amateurs. Would it hurt to strike a heroic pose now and then, Rigongar? You grump.
Enough about your hero, guy what's-his-face, all right, Lindsay? It's just a story. No one can be that good. Only idiots and dead men flourish when they fight. Stop with the nonsense already.
Thank you.
What's that? You see that? Let's go. Thank you. time.
Well?
Let's go. I need a challenge. Move on!
Smells like blood. Yes, blood. Who dare shed blood here without first calling Armagh? The girl thinks to match Armagh? Bold. The Six Bears should be proud of such a fighter. So be it. Armagh and the girl will fight before the eyes of Gorum, like in ancient times. One on one. Everyone, gather now. Draw the circle so we may fight. Blood for blood.
Blood for Gorum!
The girl. She'll be executed after the battle, so everyone can see what happens to those who stand in Armagh's way. Now, continue the battle. Armagh must leave. No one dares object. It's important. The most important thing in the world.
I knew I could count on you. The battle's about to begin, and I won't lie. Without your reinforcements, this battle would be hard on us.
I'm glad to see you again. Now we'll win without a doubt.
It couldn't be worse. Well, no. Things can always get worse. But the barbarians outnumber us, and they have giants in their ranks. They've broken their force into several groups, forcing us to spread our defenses thin. I really can't guess how many of my people will see another dawn. It has many squads joined together. My fighters, other Swordlord's forces, Restov militia, mercenaries. Restov is surely a free city, but it always relied on us Aldori to protect it. To the best of my knowledge, Numerians adopt giants when they're young and raise them as fighters. These giants are usually quite strong, but poorly organized. However, under the leadership of a capable commander, they're threefold the danger. You tell a strange tale. Who are these sisters? Why did the Tiger Lords attack us in the first place? This sounds less like a conditional war than a bloody hecatomb. It's like the true reason behind this battle is to sacrifice as many people as possible. On both sides, in the name of some grim deity. I'm glad you're an adventurer first, and a ruler second in this instance. Perhaps, with the information you've obtained, we'll be able to avoid a slaughter. Cautiously, I'll draw my forces to yours and begin a slow advance against the enemy. If your contacts spoke true, they should retreat. As for you, your best option is to return to their main camp. If all went as planned, you'll find Armagh's body there. If not, then bring that adventurer's instinct to the fore and improvise. Abadar guide you. Do your best. I'd really like to see you again. In this world, I mean.
We will prevail!
Thank you.
This spell's purpose is different.
Hold up.
I tire of waiting.
Consider provoked.
No stopping now.
For fun?
What they deserve.
Together we are unstoppable. I yearn for entertainment.
Cannot be defeated!
Ha!
Adventures await.
We will be victorious!
Let us strike as one!
I'll cut you!
Strike with all your might!
Repent!
No stopping now.
March on. Onwards.
No stopping now. This is my path. It is done. I stand ready.
I won't let you down. Ready and willing.
Bar er richtig.
I'll make my own legend. We should move.
Can you make an epic pose? I need inspiration.
Follow me.
Your life ebbs low.
No stopping now. onwards. March on.
Who will prevail? Does it matter?
Die for me.
Do not
breathe
falter.
For me.
It is done. Adventures await. Check that out. I tire of waiting.
Adventures call to them. Just letting the ink dry.
Ba, air, gritty.
This is my path.
The barbarians have retreated. Congratulations, my friend. You've managed the best kind of victory. A bloodless one.
A brilliant victory, Baron. I've no doubt that the noble house you will found will in time gain great glory, and bards will sing its praises in every tavern. I haven't the slightest doubt of that. I wonder what it cost the Aldori to receive such services.
I can't believe you hear coins jingling behind every interaction, like some pathetic shopkeeper. Have you been a ruler for so long that you only see others as servants? Maybe try reading through your family's chronicles sometime. The concept of honor once meant something to your ancestors. The deeds of the Baron in his lands are already worthy of legend. He has proven he has the virtues necessary to be not just a Baron, but to be a true king.
Things just keep becoming more interesting with you. So, near Rastov's border, where once only impenetrable woods, monster lairs, and bandit dens were found, a real kingdom is emerging? I confess, you have surprised me. Well, I won't object. It will be entertaining to see how that turns out.
I haven't the slightest doubt that this man will become one of the best kings the River Kingdoms have ever known. You take upon yourself a heavy and thankless burden, but I believe you're up to the challenge.
I agree. I suppose that would be best for us all. And now, let me bid you farewell. I was truly happy to meet you face to face once more. With all my heart, I wish your young kingdom great prosperity. And I hope your newly established noble family will have a long and glorious history.
Well, Your Highness, it's time to get ready for the coronation. You'll probably want to restore order within your lands first. As I'm sure you'll agree, it would certainly be odd to hold a celebration with monsters roaming the land and a crazed barbarian chieftain still at large. Once these issues are resolved, I'll be happy to see the region once known as the Stolen Lands become a full-fledged country, led by a truly noble sovereign. One more thing. I've been informed of young Lebeda's escapade. If you wish, I can attempt to avert a scandal by discreetly returning his body to his family for a resurrection. Your name will never come up. Don't mention it. And now, I must return to my army. Till we meet again at your coronation.